y'all are excited on today. Yeah. Amen. And this is a special occasion. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. And then let's bow our hands, amen, as we look towards heaven. Amen. Amen. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we want to say thank you for waking us up this morning and allowing to see another day that was not promised to us. Thank you that we yet have the activities of our limbs on today. And God, we say thank you that the blood is yet running warm through our veins on today. And God, thank you for allowing us to make it out to lift up your holy name on today. And God, we thank you for allowing baptized Pentecostals to travel the highways without any hurt, harm, or danger, God. And now, God, as we have entered into your house on today, we come for no other reason but to lift up the name of Jesus. Because you are worthy. You are worthy to be praised. And God, we're asking you to move more in the service like never before. God, we ask you to touch the preached word that is coming forth on today. God, we ask you to touch the choir on today, God. God, those that are sick and shut in, that had a mind to come out on today, God. God, we ask you to make a special visit by their bedside on today, God. God, we ask you to touch your bodies one more time. Raise them up in the name of Jesus, God. And God, we ask you to continue to touch our pastor also, God. God, continue to give him strength. Continue to give him power to lead your people on up to glory. And God, we count it as done. We count it as done in the mighty name of Jesus. And all of God's children said amen.
Amen.
And amen.
Selection to service this far, amen. We thank God for the selection from the praise team, amen. Amen. This morning we thank God for the prayer from Minister A.C. Carter. And at this time we're going to move on with the program. It's time we will have the pinning of the flowers. We ask if our pastor.